two very important points is, number one, you want to teach your student in the best way. But number two, you want to improve yourself, even if you're teaching all the time. This is the skill level of your student. Okay, how to solve this problem? Human nature is to do things more efficiently.